What is up, everyone? We are back with some more Final Fantasy 13 Let's Play. So where we last left off, we have made our way to a frozen Lake Brescia because the Foul Sea turned it to crystal. And we're getting ready to take on, I think it's the Wyrmec. It should be right up here, right around the corner. We do have the ability to do Castrarium now, which is awesome. And remember, guys, if you do like what you see, if you like, drop that like, comment, or subscribe if you're not already, that'd be absolutely amazing. And we could go back up there and refight some battles. I'm not going to, though. We're going to press forward.
Weird, isn't it? Of all the messed up ways to meet, I might as well make introductions. I'm Snow, Snow Villiers. Short stuff?
Hope. Hope Estime.
What about her?
Bodum Security Regiment. She goes by Lightning. Last name's Farron. First, anybody's guess.
Vanille.
Saz, Catsroy. Good to meet you.
Vanille doesn't get a last name.
Ah, it's not right. My kids have to get dragged into this.
I'll keep the kids out of trouble.
Problem with that is, you're one of them.
Damn, Sans.
Hey, trying to take on the post Foul Sea. That was our first mistake. You should have left it to the Sanctum.
Hey!
Why not? I mean, we've counted on the Sanctum's Foul Sea for food, water, everything we've needed since the time we were born.
But you still helped us do it. Why is that? Gotta be something.
There might have been. Not so sure anymore.
What?
See what the data log has to say. We got people. Oh my gosh. Not worried about people. Yeah, that was. We'll do the story. That's the one. Ones I'll worry about. Did I see an item? Nope. I saw an item ball over there. I thought this is where the Wyrmec was. I guess I got a little bit more to go. Mainly just auto battle this out. Obviously, we'll keep an eye on. Tuft of Phoenix Staff.
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of this.
No spoils. Wah wah. Item. Vials of strange fluid. Going up higher. No. Wait. Press on even higher. Nope, won't let us. Okay. What's up, guys? I need to lever them, don't we? That lasted all about 5 seconds. the item that's chilling back here, and then press on. Magician's Mark. Give that to Vanille. I'm assuming it's an accessory. Yeah. Ooh, HP drops a lot, but her magic goes up a lot. Meh. Let's go. That way, Snow. Lightning hops like a bunny. Drop quick save. Everything. Sarah.
Leave her?
SCICOM will be here soon. If they find us, we're all dead. You think Sarah'd want that? You think you know how she feels?
If I leave her, then I'll never know. We'll be fine. I can handle anything they throw at us. No one will die. I'll protect Sarah and Cocoon.
Does she look protected to you?
I can save her!
What can you possibly do?
Whatever it takes!
Oh, me. You two are hopeless. You just can't admit it. I'm gonna stay as much as he does.
And here we go. There's the... to switch paradigms for this. Save for you has a vast reserve of HP. We got a Libra, I'm assuming. Best position, blah 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 blah. This is saying you're positive, you're shifting efficiently. Yeah. She was like 150 some odd HP last I saw. What the hell happened there? All I saw was her take 28 damage and dead. Oh, wrong way. But this is the spot where I had to take over for, if I was saying this in the last episode, where I had to take over for my dad. We're gonna skip the tutorial this time. Let's go. Them back up and stagger mode again. Perfect. You can keep attacking, so it's perfectly fine with me. He's almost dead. Yay.
You're leaving?
We want to help Sarah, too. But without tools, we could be digging for days. The army's on our trail. So for now, we got to keep moving. For now.
So I just abandon her and save myself?
What about your focus? What happened to banding together and saving the world? Isn't that what you promised? Now you want to forget it all and die right here? Snow, you're nothing but talk.
Lightning! I'll do whatever it takes. I'll finish this focus and keep Sarah safe. That's my promise.
Great job so far.
Stay out of trouble.
Mm-hmm. You too.
Get going. Later.
Okay.
Snow.
Save it for next time, kiddo. You'll get left behind.
But...
It's okay, Hope. Light will take care of you. We'll meet again.
Yeah. Count on it.
Get you out of there.
Count on it.
Alright, so that was a fun little scene. Let's press on. Alright, so now we have Saz. We need to spend some points for him. What we got left? Go for Flame Strike. Can I spend more on lightnings? I can. And Vanilla. Haven't done anything for her as a Ravager. Let's go ahead and get her. Leveled up in it a little bit.
Maybe we shouldn't have left him on his own.
Yeah, Lightning doesn't care.
So all we can do is pray he makes it up.
What's up, dudes? So I was gonna get rocked. Do I have a...
I'm tougher than you thought.
If I actually ever levered those guys. There's a spot to jump. Sends me into him. Once around. Which of these two ways will I take? Left. Leads us to two items. Then we'll go up and take care of that mess of monsters up there. 240 gil. New guns for Saws. Strength goes down, magic goes up. As a Ravager, it's fine. Alright, now we can press on.
Okay, do not shake the slippery tube. We cool on this? Do not shake the slippery tube.
It's oddly scary if you look down.
Says Saws as he runs past everybody. I think I've already levered these guys, but just in case. Those are some yellow guns. Can we go ahead and get vanilla water now? Perfect. Wait. Came from that direction. We want to go up, so we're going to go down. Oh, bullshit. Some new guys here. Fire some. Yeah, this guy, we've got him. We're okay. Give me the old fire tornado. Yeah. That was my fault. Soon we could start crafting our weapons or upgrading them. Look at that.
Next time we meet, he'll learn exactly how I feel.
Damn. Hope's just like, nah, bruh. Let's get this item real quick. Ooh, did we get the preemptive? We did. Smoke him. A lot of frogs at the bridge. Let's do this. That is a ton of frogs. Definitely need to watch our HP. Or we can smoke them pretty quickly, I guess. Works too. Alright, I thought we had one left. Yeah, two. Three. Stagger. That thing took out a ton of HP. Staggered, and then we can finish him off. Battle technique. Well, now I'm glad I pulled off water for freaking. What's her name? Vanille. Do not stand directly in front. Good. Take this damn thing down before he fully charges. Oh, we do have an event here. Shit. Again, I'll let you guys read. I'll speed read through it. Feel free to pause. Okay. Not interested in the rest of that right now. Nothing up here. Oh, there's an item up there. Let's grab it, and then we can continue downwards. Libra scope. Is that just a Libra? Yeah. And press on. Let's go.
Purge survivors.
I hope everyone made it out okay.
So do I.
I.e. us.
Where's safe form now? Damn it. Just cause they shared a neighborhood with a foul sea. They get treated like pulse-tainted rats.
People really hate Pulse, don't they?
Not hate. More like fear. Tens of millions of people. All scared of Pulse boogeymen. They'd be shaking in their beds every night if they knew that Lassie like us were around.
But they purged that entire town.
It's crazy, I know. But the Sanctum Fauci did nothing to stop it. Up until now, Eden's always stepped in to correct their errors in judgment. Guess humans aren't worth the effort. Figure they'll let us just kill each other off.
Lassie are not human.
Listen, you! That's enough! We're still alive. That's something!
What?
Where is it?
I don't know.
There!
They're sealing off the area. They're trying to trap the stragglers.
Ruh-roh.
We gotta get moving before we're caught in the net.
I swear I saw like a blue mark there. Maybe I didn't. Maybe it was that one. Go, go, go. The items, did I? No. How many Prestarian points am I sitting on? We got some to spend. Was able to finish that off. We're gonna keep her on the Ravager path for right now. I feel like I'm not getting as much bang for my buck on hers. Ooh. What? Hold up. Why? We got arrow over there. Let's go for arrow. At least go towards arrow. We need to lure these guys. Thank you. water, and light. Then you'll do your thing. Like that. Let's grab our item and go. Digital circuits. I wonder if I should start looking at the Ravager path for lightning, or if it gives her some HP. Giving you the illusion of choice. Because those paths were literally not different from each other. Now here looks different. Here we'll consult the map. I'm assuming the right path will lead us to more stuff. Hey, look, an item. Paraffin oil.
Oh, how high is this thing? I don't think I'll make it. Do we really have to go this way?
About as high as Willie Nelson. What the hell's that thing? First. Dude, get off the meal shit.
Stay sharp.
Diversity, heal me up, video. Dead. Nothing new here. Just go ahead and save.
Become a crystal, I mean.
You really wonder that?
Are you gonna complete your focus?
Maybe. If I knew what it was. Yeah, I probably don't want to know.
Hey, Lightning. Did Sarah say anything to you about her focus?
Nothing.
You know what? She probably didn't want to worry you.
Or she just... didn't think she could trust me.
I mean, when you act as hard as you do, I mean, what do you expect? Water him up, Vanilla. Tension's off, so let's take him down. Water, water, water. His HP. Again, keep her on the Ravager path for right now. Strength, HP. Saz only has Ravager available. We're gonna work this way. Damn, almost had enough for Arrow. Deal with Hope later. Came from further this way. Oh, let's hit the save. That actually saved. I think it did. Yeah, it did. Okay. All right, and I think we'll call this one here then. But thanks for watching, guys. If you like what you saw, if you like, drop that like, comment, or subscribe. If you're not already, that'd be absolutely amazing. We'll see you in the next one.